Ikora, the Lucid Hive are rallying in large numbers at Sabathun's fortress. Something's up.
We've been monitoring their activity in that area. It appears they're after a significant source of light within.
Sorry to intrude, but I believe you're referring to Sabathun's wellspring, her main source of light distribution across the throne world.
So they're not after it. They're defending it.
Bingo. It's like, you know, they want control. And if they get it, that's power against the Scorn and us.
And we'll stop them, no matter what. Dealt with the Hive on the bridge. They're fortifying near the wellspring, trying to keep us out. There's something up here. One of those pyramid bombs the Scorn have been using around the throne world.
Turn it against them. Blow them to hell if you have to.
To the wellspring, but it's heavily guarded. The Hive seem to be drawing strength from it, performing some kind of ritual.
The wellspring is no joke. joke. At full power, the Hive will be untouchable. Bye-bye. Get this, I once saw a Thrall screw it up royally. Operator error, all that, you know, wrong relic in the wrong place. Disrupted the whole thing. Suffice it to say, he's long gone.
Sounds like his loss is our gain. Time to disrupt the wellspring. Spring will be ours in no time. We're getting desperate. Let's keep it up. Thank you. Wellspring is ours.
Not for now, maybe. You can bet it'll be overrun again soon. The Scorn want the Wellspring real bad, which means the Hive will be close by.
If the Hive are this determined to protect the Wellspring, it must mean the Scorn intend to destroy it.
At this rate, yeah, probably. You know, before they were weakening it to break Savathun's curse on the pyramid.
Savathun's curse?
Yeah, she used the light from the Wellspring to curse the pyramid and trap the Witness's disciple inside, but